Good afternoon, welcome back to the living room. I'm Jake, we're in Empowerment Fitness, and this is 15 minutes or less. Today we're going to go ahead and we're going to do some bench press and some bent over rows, and then we're also going to be doing some squats. But we're doing some squats with the kettlebell, and it's going to be sustained squats. I'm not going to do a lot of repetitions because it's cold, my knees hurt, so, you know, I'm just going to do what I can. So, let's go ahead and get this started. We're going to go ahead and get started with some of these low impact burpees. So again, that's just squatting down, getting back, push up to your feet, and then the calf press at the top. Let's get some red flags. Oh.
That's nice. I'm gonna get a little sip of water. Alright. Yeah. Let's go again. See how many we can get. I got four. Let me try one more. That fatigue is digging in. Thank you. leg will really work for this. Whew. Oh, goodness. Didn't have that one. Let's get some rows. Final minute. Grab a ball. Crunch it out. Keep those hips engaged. Keep it loose, set. Cool down, take these last 2 minutes for yourself. Do some stretches. Open your chest up. Put it on the wall. Turn away from it. Put it higher. Turn away from it. Do both sides, you know? Do the same thing with the back. Put it here. And then just turn into it. Put it here. Turn into it. You can also right here, take it up, and all right here, catch it back here, deep breath in, take down, front forward, all the way through there, woo, get that feel good in you, oh man, I feel great, it was a good workout, thanks again for joining me. Today's music was uploaded by Rock Goes Nightcore Mix. All right, it's a live stream by them. So hit them up, check them out. Thanks again for joining me. As always, have a nice day. Be excellent to yourself and each other. Take that time out to make you better, because you deserve it. Thanks again, God bless.